The following interview was sponsored by the Greek American Heritage Society of Philadelphia, preserving and perpetuating our community's history.
We're with Vasilis Karasavas, one of the founding members of Evangelismos Church in Northeast Philadelphia. Vasili, welcome to Cosmos Philly. Tell us a little bit about yourself.
Είμαι ο Βασίλειος Καρασάβας. Έρχομαι από την Ελλάδα, από το νομό Καρδίτσης. Ένα μικρό χωριό που λέγεται Νέο Εικόνιο, το οποίο είναι προσφυγητικό. Οι γονείς μου ήρθαν από τη Μικρά Ασία. Γι' αυτό και το όνομά μου λέγεται Καρασάβας, το οποίο είναι Μαύρος Σάβας. Στα τουρκικά το όνομα Καράς είναι Μαύρος και το Σάβας ήταν το όνομα του παππού μου. Καρασάβας, πήρα το επίθετο. Ήρθα στην Αμερική, φυσικά για να δουλέψω, για να μπορέσω να κάνω καλύτερη τη ζωή μου και για καλή ζωή, αλλά πρώτα απ' όλα για δουλειά. Εγώ, η γυναίκα μου και τα δυο μου παιδιά. Και στα χρόνια που είμαι στην Αμερική, από το 1978, έχω αποκτήσει άλλα 3 παιδιά και όλη η οικογένειά μου είναι τώρα 5 παιδιά, εγώ και η γυναίκα μου, 4 κόρες και ένα γιο. Έχω παντρέψει τις 2 κόρες μου και έχω άλλους 3 γάμους. Ζω στα Φιλαδέλφια, εδώ στο Northeast και είμαι στην εκκλησία στο Northeast, στον Ευαγγελισμό.
Let's talk about your church, Evangelismos. Most people here in Philadelphia may realize that there are 2 churches with the same name. There is Annunciation in Elkins Park and Evangelismos on Bustleton Avenue in the Northeast. One uses the name in English, one is identified with the name in Greek. The same name with a similar history that comes from the turn of the century. Can we talk a little bit about the history of Evangelismos on Bustleton Avenue and where it started and where it is today?
Okay, εγώ νομίζω και έτσι είναι το σωστό, Evangelismos ή Annunciation είναι το ίδιο. Αλλά για να ξεχωρίζουν εκκλησίες, βάλανε ελληνικό όνομα στη δικιά μας την εκκλησία στο Northeast, Ευαγγελισμός, και στο Elkins Park βάλανε Annunciation. Ήταν κάποτε οι 2 εκκλησίες αυτές μαζί, που ξεκινήσαν από το South Philly, μιλάμε για το 1906 περίπου, έτσι λέει η ιστορία, έτσι λένε, το οποίο αργότερα χωρίσανε, ο δε Annunciation Elkins Park ήρθε εκεί που είναι τώρα, και η δικιά μας εκκλησία Ευαγγελισμός Annunciation ήρθε στο Poplar Street, που μετέπειτα από χρόνια έφυγε από το Poplar για διάφορους λόγους, νομίζω πως κάηκε η εκκλησία, και ήρθανε στο Northeast. Ο δε πάτερ που λεγόταν Κώστας Παπαθανασίου αγόρασε 2 οικόπεδα και έφτιαξε την εκκλησία που είμαστε τώρα εμείς στο Northeast. Πρώτα ήμασταν στο Parkland, το οποίο υπήρχε ένα άλλο σπίτι που το λειτουργούσαμε σαν εκκλησία, και μετέπειτα έφτιαξε την εκκλησία που ιδρεύει τώρα στο Northeast.
Let me just ask, so we're saying the Greek Orthodox community at Evangelismos Church came from South Philadelphia.
Exactly.
It came up to Broad and Poplar Street and then eventually settled into the area where we recognize it today. Exactly. What year was the church actually constructed and started
on
here?
Poplar.
Here in Northeast Philadelphia.
1980s. I'm not remembering exactly, 80, 81.
And the church was built from 2 different houses on that intersection?
Yes, 2 different houses. On the parkland was the house, now then and anymore because it's a parkland. And then the next one we broke down and I make it a new build-up church.
The congregation that came and settled and created this church, they were all people that were following a particular priest. Was he a priest at that time also?
Yes.
And can you tell us a little bit about him?
Priest Konstantinos Papas, he make a short name after that last name.
Where was he from, first of all?
He came from Epiros, Yannina.
Okay.
And a lot of people, they need to help, and then
you mean help settling into
yes,
America?
Father Konstantinos Papas, they help him everyone. Uh-huh. wherever is the embassy, or how they're going to take a ticket to go to Greece, or they're looking for houses. He helps a lot.
They were very fond of their relationship,
exactly.
And the congregation followed him and said, wherever you go, we're going to start the church with you up here. And that's how this church started in 1980. They built it. Okay, so 1980, they built the church. They break ground. Tell us a little bit more about him and the church.
Okay, the father, Konstantinos Papas, he bought those two places, two properties. It's exactly house, not church. And then we need some help. And then who was to help us? And then everybody says, Kostas Papas, Konstantinos Papas. Konstantinos Papas is the one priest on the northeast Basilton. And that's where we are going to see the Papas, the Konstantinos Papas, and they help us. And we go into church every Sunday, and every time we have a holidays.
Tell us about Father Konstantinos Papas's background. He was ordained a Greek Orthodox priest, but not here with the Archdiocese.
He now was with Archdiocese. He was from Archdiocese from Alexandria. The one bishops from there, he make priest. And then we now was together with the archbishops. We are separate with from Alexandria. 1992, we going with the Archbishop America.
So the Greek Orthodox Church Evangelismos,
yes.
It was Greek Orthodox, but not part of the Archdiocese of North America. And then in 1992,
we be together with the Archbishop North America.
Can you tell us a little bit about those first few years as part of the Archdiocese, what things were like?
We are, everybody together, and then we don't have no problem, but the only problem we have in it was our church was not with archbishops, with Archbishop P. And then we tried to be member of the Archbishop P, and then we've been together from 1992 with Bishops Silas.
How many members did you have back then?
Well, we was like close to 100, 120 members on the Basilton Avenue. But the other churches, they have more, but we never go. I never go to see and know. But everybody says there are more people, more members. But we are only close to the 100, 120, not more than that. I don't know exactly how many was now, but close to the same number again we are on the Basilton.
Many people, when they think of Evangelismos Church, they think of the wonderful food festivals, and they think of tradition. They think of the Greeks that come there are immigrants. Can you tell us a little bit about some of the families or the traditions that are there?
I heard that from everyone, from everybody says Basilton Church, Evangelismos, they make a better festival to the other places. But we make a nice food, and we never buy food to sell it. We just made it in the church and give it to the people. And everybody likes, and then everybody says the festival on Northeast on Evangelismos is the best festival because they make a good food. Pitas, souvlaka, gyros, gyros. That's why everybody knows.
So the church was started in the 80s, and somewhere in the early 90s, the church went through some changes, cosmetic construction changes. Can you tell us about that?
Η εκκλησία μας μεγάλωνε. Τα μέμπερ αυξανόταν στην εκκλησία και έπρεπε ο Παπακώστας, ο συγχωρεμένος Παπακώστας, ο οποίος συγχωρέθηκε το 1989, ήθελε να φτιάξει μεγαλύτερη την εκκλησία και γι' αυτό έγινε η εκκλησία πιο μεγάλη σε αυτή που έχουμε τώρα και γιατί είχαμε πολλές βαφτίσεις, είχαμε πολλούς γάμους και έπρεπε να κάνει κάτι καλύτερο πιο μεγάλη εκκλησία. Και έτσι έγινε αυτή η εκκλησία που υπάρχει τώρα. Δουλέψαμε πάρα πολύ, όχι μόνον ο ίδιος, αλλά και όλα τα member, βοηθήσαν οικονομικά, δουλέψανε, άλλος έκανε δωρεές, άλλος δούλεψε μέσα, έφτιαξε χωρίσματα, το υπόγειο, τα τυχώματα και συν και τις δωρεές. Και σήμερα βλέπουμε αυτή την εκκλησία που υπάρχει.
So all that stuff was done in the late 80s, early 90s. Tell us a little bit more about the priest and some of the priests that have come through.
Okay, η εκκλησία αυτή ιδρύθηκε από τον Παπα Κώστα, όπως είχαμε πει πιο μπροστά. Μετά που μπήκαμε στην Αρχιεπισκοπή το 1992, αλλάξανε 5-6 παπάδες, διαφορετικοί φυσικά, και συνεχίζουμε να είμαστε με την Αρχιεπισκοπή και ο κόσμος αγαπάει την Εκκλησία και έρχεται και παρακολουθάει τη λειτουργία στην Εκκλησία στο Νορθή, στο Μπάσελτον.
I just wanted to ask, a couple of times a year there's some very special occasions. What is there a favorite time of year that you love being in church?
Especially I love the Easter time, but the time we go outside and then priest says Christos Anastithike, Christos Anesti, and then put the fires, and then it was very, very nice, and people have a fun. And that's why a lot of people, they like it to come our church more from the other churches, and then you see all those fires, and it was very, very nice.
So would you say that that's one of the most interesting and appealing things that you see when you visit or you go to church? It makes it special?
I like to go on this church where I go then 37 years because it looks like I go to the Greece. Like, μοιάζει σαν να είμαι στην Ελλάδα. Ακούμε πιο πολύ στα ελληνικά και νομίζω ότι βρίσκομαι στην Ελλάδα. Ο κόσμος είναι αγαπητός, σε χαιρετίζουν, σε λένε τι κάνεις, πώς αισθάνεσαι, ενδιαφέρεται ο διπλανός σου, είμαστε όλοι γνωστικοί και αυτό και μ' αρέσει και πηγαίνω σε αυτή την εκκλησία. Δεν κατηγορώ άλλες εκκλησίες, αλλά απλώς μ' αρέσει να πηγαίνω σε αυτή την εκκλησία. Και είμαι member 36 χρόνια.
Wow. Βασίλη Καρασάβας, thank you for speaking with us and good luck with your congregation.
Ευχαριστώ, thank you very much.